Hey man, say man, we done finally hit the big 1K man. What's good YouTube? It's your boy Rob back at it one more time with another bang. And if you new here, you know what it is, man. It's your favorite reaction channel. We about to react to the boy NF. I heard two tracks from bro so far and both times he snapped. Y'all said to fully understand his music, you gotta go back, you know what I'm saying, and listen to intro so you understand where he coming from. So that's what we on. Three things before we get started. Hit that subscribe if you feel inclined. Let me know where you from and let me know your favorite NF track. Let's get straight to it. Turn it up. Let's go. First time listening too. I ain't heard this before. 5 years old. This track is 5 years old, by the way. Boy, in a caution tape. Boy said, I am danger. They don't even want me to say nothing.
I'm looking like I'm gonna get it, you probably don't get it. I come in your house with a microphone looking like I'm about to set up a show in your kitchen. I'm out of my mind, but I feel like I'm in it. If I never make it, don't make any difference. I'm still gonna kill it, you know what the deal is. I never know telling when I'm in the building. And F is a monster, I am a villain. My music is sick and you don't know what ill is. You better get back, I don't write any filler. I write what I feel and I'm feeling a million. So you better shh, be quiet, you hear it? I'm about to lose it. I'm on a whole different level of music. Don't treat me like I have no clue how to do this. You better rethink what you're thinking and move it. Now picture me writing when I was a kid trying to make it in music. I think it is crazy. I spend all my money on studio time trying to get on my music so people could play it. My music was terrible. Learn to get better the more that I made. Go back to my moments album. Most of you people, you probably don't know what I'm saying. What you witnessing now? Don't try to figure me out. I grab on that microphone, job in the crowd. They was laughing at me. Who they laughing at now? I laugh at myself. Some people, they looking like wow. The moment you told me that you was a rapper, I couldn't believe it. You believe it now? Step in the booth and a murderer. You never heard of a rapper that killer like I do. I sleep on the couch in the studio. Stay up till 3 in the morning and write that like gamble. The moment I wake up, I feel like I don't even sleep and I'm ready to put on my record. Well, thank you for buying. Maybe you burned it. But either way, I'm gonna wreck it. I look at the industry, look what it did to me. You'll never make it if you never grind. You put a whole lot of money into it. You better be ready to give it your time. I look at the past several years of my life and I promise you I've been giving it mine. Try to keep up with this. I'm not a puppet. No string on my back. I'm one of a kind. Music is changing. No way to tame this. I am an artist. Look what I painted. Hang up the caution tape. I'm dangerous. Does anyone know where my brain is? Rappers are comfortable knowing they're famous, but I really don't care what your name is, and I really don't care if I'm nameless. Y'all just driving around. I know where my lane is. I keep on competitive. This is a job for me. It's adrenaline. Don't try to box me, and I am able to come in the ring. My punch is a weapon. I
okay.
Never drink, but I live in these bars. The moment you blink is the moment you lost. Say you a king who put you in charge. Care what you think? I'm breaking your car. I'm on top of it, sound the alarm, and wake up the neighborhood, rapping your yard. Session with me, I'ma show you what dope is. And when I say dope, I ain't talking about smoking. I'm talking about music that has an emotion. I look at this mic, it's part of my family. Take it away, I'm coming to find you. I've been through a lot of my life, and it's hard to get people to listen when no one's behind you. And then Capital came in the picture and gave me a shot. And look at it now, I look at the team I'm dealing with. These people ain't playing around. Looking back, I got a lap. I was in a whole different place a year ago. Look at the math, I look at the map. And thank you God, I swear it's a miracle. And I'm sorry, but I gotta leave. But man, this track was beautiful. The least I can do if I murder a beat is take the time to go to his funeral.
Hey, man. Hey, man. Bro, 3 for 3 in my book, man. Yo. I feel like. Everybody claims to be able to rap fast. Not everybody, but when it comes to this lyrical rhyme, you know what I mean? Everybody attempts to rap fast at least once. It's not easy to do. Secondly, when you start adding in the emotion and energy, it's not easy to do. Like I'm speaking from personal experience. It's not easy to do. There's very few people that can chop. That's what it's called, chopping. You know what I'm saying? Rapping fast. But the aggression he put into it, and the fact this video is 5 years old and it's the same foundation, minus the budget. You know what I mean? This was like motivation for me, bro. Like even seeing this now and seeing how far from the video I seen the two to now and knowing that he does the same, you know, type of setup. But this is like the come up. You know what I mean? This is motivation as far as if you listen to what he's saying, if you look at his surroundings, bro, he, you know what I mean? Bro wasn't supposed to make it though. Like he wasn't supposed to, he first off, he a white rapper. Let's just put that on wax. Bro, a white rapper. So like, you gotta know how to rap, but you gotta have you gotta, I feel like, you know what I'm saying, you gotta be cold at rapping to make it as a white rapper, honestly. That's my opinion. The visual is tough. They in the build up, the environment is tough. The lyrics, man. I want to look the lyrics up, but I feel like I got what he was talking about through the emotion. You feel me? And what he was saying was, y'all slept on me, but look at me now. And he's doing it in a different way. He took a different approach to it. You feel me? He literally is showing y'all his come up with skill. With a simple, like, the video is no big budget, you know what I mean? It's high quality, no big budget, but he's showing the progression. Y'all used to laugh. I done been laughed at for making music, and it's a whole different, people have a whole different tone once you build a fan base. That's what it, anything you do. So y'all know I go on my little rants. Message of this song for me is, he even admitted he used to be whack, and practice is what got him to this level. You know what I'm saying? It take talent, you know, to be good or excel at anything, really. But when you take that talent, put the work ethic in, and have an unshakable belief in yourself, you can't be stopped, bro. You can't be stopped, dog. This is proof. You feel me? So shout out to bro, man. I'm about to listen to it again, see if I catch another point. The caution tape was dope, by the way. His videos remind me of like a horror film. I don't know if they're all like that, but we gonna definitely see. Let me know what we're reacting to next. I'm about to watch it one more time just because. Let me see what the hell going on, man. See if I missed something. I'm looking like I'm gonna get it. You probably don't get it. I come in your house with a microphone looking like I'm about to set up a show in your kitchen. I'm out of my mind, but I feel like I'm in it. If I never make it, don't make any difference. I'm still gonna kill it. You know what the deal is. I never know telling when I'm in the building. And F is a monster. I am a villain. My music is sick and you don't know what ill is. You better get back. I don't write any filler. I write what I feel and I'm feeling a million. So you better shh. Be quiet. You hear it? I'm about to lose it. I'm on a whole different level of music. Don't treat me like I have no clue how to do this. You better rethink what you're thinking and move. Where is they at, bro? When I was a kid trying to make it music, tough. I think it's crazy. My money on studio time trying to get on my music so people could play it. My music was terrible, learn to get better than one that I made. Go back to my moments, album. Most of you people, you probably don't know what I'm saying. Hold up, what you witnessing there? I gotta shout out my bro, man. One of the first people to ever have me in the studio, my boy Lucid, man. Bro, he the only person I know personally, I ain't gonna say he the only, but one of the few people I know that can rap like this. Energy, flow, like, Just snap. So shout out my bro, man. Shout out to don't try to figure me out. I grab on that microphone, jump in the crowd. They was laughing at me. Who they laughing at now? Huh? I laugh at myself. Some people, they looking like wow. The moment you told me that you was a rapper, I couldn't believe it. You believe it now? Step in the booth and a murderer. You never heard of a rapper that killer like I do. I sleep on the couch in the studio. Stay up till 3 in the morning and write till I gamble. The moment I wake up, I feel like I don't even sleep and I'm ready to put on my record. Well, thank you for buying it. Maybe you burned it. But either way, I'm gonna wreck it. I look at the industry, look what it did to me. You'll never make it if you never grind. You put a whole lot of money into it. You better be ready to give it your time. I look at the past several years of my life and I promise you I've been giving it mine. Try to keep up with this. I'm not a puppet. No string on my back. I'm one of a kind. Music is changing. No way to tame this. I am an artist. Look what I painted. Hang up the caution tape. I'm dangerous. Does anyone know where my brain is? Rappers are comfortable.
Does anybody know where my brain is?
I really don't care what your name is and I really don't care if I'm nameless. Y'all just driving around. I know what my lane is. I keep on competitive. This is a job for me. It's adrenaline. Don't try to box me and I am able. I come in the ring. My punch is a weapon. I never drink but I live in these bars. The moment you blink is the moment you lost. Say you a king who put you in charge. Care what you think, I'm breaking your car. Climbing on top of it, sound the alarm. And wake up the neighborhood, rapping your yard. And carry the speakers up under my arm. So you can sleep in on me, I'm at large. Enough of the jokes, I ain't joking. You come in a session with me, I'ma show you what dope is. And when I say dope, I ain't talking about smoking. I'm talking about music that has an emotion. I look at this mic, it's part of my family. Take it away, I'm coming to find you. I've been through a lot of my life and it's hard to get people to listen when no one's behind you. And then Capital came in the picture and gave me a shot. And look at it now, I look at the team I'm dealing with. These people ain't playing around. Looking
I'm going
back,
crazy.
I got a lap. I was
sure.
In a whole different place a year ago. I look at the map, and thank you, God. I swear it's a miracle. And I'm sorry, but I gotta leave. But man, this track was beautiful. The least I can do if I murder a beat is take the time to go to his funeral. Now, y'all tell me if I'm wrong, man. Y'all know, I like, before y'all told me about bro music, I don't know any backstory. So I feel like this is still early on. This is like he got a chance, but he still wasn't on. By the way, y'all be showing love to the videos. I'm assuming he on now. But at this time, he was hungry. Hungrier than ever. You know what I mean? Maybe before, he might not have had visuals and shit. You know what I mean? That's the vibe I'm getting from this. Like, this is like that borderline hungry artist that's trying to just go crazy. You feel me? Like, trying to just snap and murder a track to get you to, like, no, I'm serious about this, and I'm the motherfucking truth. You know what I mean? So, like I said, this track that motivated me 5 years. The good thing about music is you can peep the progression, like I said. So I appreciate y'all recommending me this. Where is bro from, by the way? Let me know in the comments. Let me know your favorite NF track. And I'm definitely gonna record tonight, cause I'm motivated, bro. I got a snap, man. I got a snap. But shout out to y'all for recommending it, and shout out to everybody who here after 1K, man, because we going for 10K next. But I appreciate all of y'all, cause y'all my day ones. Only fan forever. Noti Gang is a movement. Y'all know what it is. It's your boy Rob Peace and Positivity, and it is what it is. Y'all know what it is, man. It's your boy Rob. I'm out. Yiddy.